sino kay Jamie. Para kung
yan yung gong. Mga entourage na walang tulog. Ba't umiyak na yan? Ang ganda niyan eh. Ang ganda ng gown niya, no? Nag-cry? Hindi, iiyak lang yan pagka naglakad na.
Sabay mo na nga.
Ano ba anak? Ikaw maghawak. O sige o. O sumasayang eh.
Ay.
Excited na. Nakita ko na siya.
Ah, ayo sila yung papa. Ah, ikaw, smile, smile. Ano ka?
Ano ka? Sa kabilang side of
the ganun pa kayo.
Dito sa San Antonio de Padua, Baliwan. Malapit po sa City Hall ng Paranaque. Eh. Ah, nagkukuk ka pa ha? Nagtatago ka ha? Sino?
Hello.
Hindi ko alam.
Papa, magic is here.
Masarap din tayo. Wala nag-picture sa kanya nung pumasok siya sa kotse.
Papa, this
is my car. Si Magic eh, Magic. Magic. Ganda naman. Doon lang kayo sa loob. Doon kayo sa loob. di kita nakilala. Di kita nakilala, akala ko sino. Akala ko sino to. Binibidyohan ko lang, kung di nagsalita, di ko makilala. Excuse me, anak.
Enjoy. Enjoy.
Ikaw yung maid of honor? Alalay na ikaw.
Made in China.
Pumayat eh! Dikit po ngayon dalawa. Yan, tawag kayo ng bride oh. Ganda nyan, smile naman dyan. Smile naman. Smile. Tapi kan dala tapi. Hi vlog, welcome to my guys.
Bakit naka pink ako?
Oh, pink naman yan. Okay naman yan. Bakit? Anto. Hindi mo na painom na si Teresin?
Hindi. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with
your spirit. Good morning, and welcome to our celebration of the Eucharist and matrimony of Rod Eric and Angie Ann. Rod Eric and Angie Ann have this love and has in some mysterious way drawn you together in love. That is why you are here. But it leaves you free to make the love grow or to let it be. The Lord will help you bring forth a future for your love. If you hear share, when you stand with commitment to love and honor the believer in good times and in bad, in poverty and plenty, in sickness and in health, for better and for worse, in the covenant which are about to seal. Insert it into the other covenant which we celebrate in its celebration of the Mass. So, coming together as God's family, let us first call to mind our sins, and we ask the Lord for peace, pardon, and healing.
Draw some out now and take it to the head waiter.
So they took it, and when the head waiter tasted the water that had become wine, without knowing where it came from, although the servers who had brought the water knew, the head waiter called the bridegroom and said to him, "Everyone serves good wine first, and then when people have drunk freely, an inferior one. But you have kept the good wine until now." Jesus did this as the beginning of his signs at Cana in Galilee, and so revealed his glory, and his disciples began to believe in him. And dear friends, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise be to you, Lord Jesus.
Auntie Anne, did you come here today of your own free will to find yourself around the loved service of your husband?
Yes.
Mary, did you come here today of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the loved service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Brother Eric and Auntie Anne, are you both ready to raise us? Auntie Anne, do you think Brother Eric is your best and your lawful husband, according to the right of our Holy Mother Church?
Yes, Father. Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife? Dear friends, Juan Erin and Ajay have expressed their vows to one another. Please hold eyes for the prayers of the faithful. Dear beloved, let us now pray to the church and to our newly wedded couple whose marriage reflects their union with Christ. Whatever petition, let our response be, Lord, graciously hear us.
Lord Harry,
get us focused on our problem here. After we sign your marriage contract, let's give your marriage vows to one another. So that I open to you my mind.
Ang pamilya ng ating bride, all the Mayugas and Mayugas to stand.